Right. Yeah, it's always lots of reasons. I've never had a straight answer out of one of you. Like you. What was your reason?
Really, Eric, who remembers?
You don't remember? It was only 6 months ago.
Well, 6 months is a long time.
No, 6 months is nothing.
Jesus, Eric, relax.
Okay, fine. You don't remember the lame excuse you gave me 6 months ago for breaking up with me? I'll tell you. You like me as a friend, but not as a boyfriend, even though you found me attractive.
That's not lame.
It makes no sense whatsoever.
I think it makes sense.
See? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I have to deal with. These insane leaps of reasoning. And they sound logical at first, until later. Until you go home, sit down, and think about them. And then it's like, what?
Really, Eric, you just gotta calm down.
Look, all I'm asking for is the truth. If you want to break up with me, fine. Just tell me the reason why. Is that too much to ask? I'm stupid.
What are you doing?
I'm going home.
You just got here. Eric, please, please don't do this. Please don't go.
Okay, fine. I won't go home. Tell me the truth and I'll stay.
What?
Tell me the real reason you broke up with me and I'll stay.
Okay, 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 okay. I'll do it. Oh, God. I can't speak for Bridget or any of the others.
Fine.
But for me. Just for me. The truth is, I broke up with you because you were the worst lover I ever had in my life.
What?
I'm serious. Even counting high school, it was bad.